So y'all, we can have our own little feisty, tasty mukbang. I can't really see what I'm filming here. There's my plate. There's our lemons. There's her plate. She just took it off the pot so you see it's steaming. There's some much straight up again. This is our mukbang.
It's a tab.
Can't play the music in the background because we get a copyright strike. So I guess this is our trash bin right there. Wait for her to come on. Hey y'all, I'm right here. Sorry if it's a little dark, but here, folks, we get here. What we waiting on, Bo? Bully? Ooh, bread. Bread, y'all. Texas toast is in the... Y'all smell it?
Yes.
We gotta get her to see you.
Don't be getting me. I'm ready to eat.
She don't want to be in. So y'all just look at my pretty face. Right?
Yes. There you go, baby.
Okay. A little bit of drip, butter. Brise it. We got the tools of the tray. Where should I start? I'm gonna start with a little piece. Ooh, this butter's hot. Woo, that butter's hot. God bid. Yeah, we're in the kitchen today. Now I don't get too many shots from here. Bully! I think I need some wine. These are too big! I'm scared! They hurt! I gotta get the tool up. It got to. See that? I was hoping these would pre-score. That means I gotta work hard on my baby girl. I have to fight for food. I should be done with her bowl. She eat this shit fast. I'll be like looking over and like, damn.
Take a bite of that sausage.
Can I eat this first? Because this is looking awfully lovely coming out of here late. I need some hot sauce in this right here. What do you say eat?
Smoked sausage.
Y'all, you know we got a bowl. We got corn. We got sausage. We got potatoes. King crab legs. And what's this other one called? Claws.
King and
hot sauce. I like to mix mine all together. And this is a potato. This is a Yukon Gold, y'all. Don't fuck with no other kind of potatoes. Yukon Gold, butter. Huh, baby? Butter. And then we got some of this. This will burn your ass. It ain't no sponsor. But you can sponsor us if you want, Red Hot, because we're getting busy. You know I do. So, I gotta have hot sauce. I almost don't eat anything except cereal. But I can eat it on this potato. Damn, y'all. I gotta dip it in the butter. gave me this little thing of butter, y'all. I don't know.
Mmm.
Woo!
The corn.
My beef getting dirty already. Okay, let's fight this big old sucker again. It's that king crab leg, y'all.
Mm.
Lemon out here.
Mmm.
Y'all. Mmm. It's the bed. Shoot. We went to bed fussing last night because we wanted some food.
Yep.
So she made a point to get up and go get some. This is healthy eating for fat people. Y'all don't complain. Don't be thinking people eat like this all day, every day. We would love to. This is a fucking taco and seafood house. Corn, y'all. I ain't ate none of this yet. Ooh. Butter drizzling, boogie drizzling.
Mmm.
I'm gonna smash this. Look. I'm gonna just drip it down the plate.
Mmm.
Real deal Holyfield.
Oh my goodness.
Mmm. This is sweet.
Sweet meat. Oh, that's the corn.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, hunty.
Mm. You got that quick plan to me. Now I'm playing way too much. I'm back in the mat. And I gotta be here. Look at all these shrimp down here. I can shrimp all day, y'all. Shrimp and butter. I don't even know.
No.
I don't know.
Mmm.
Oh, y'all should see how it's going to go. People be missing that toast when they eat their seafood. I must have.
Mm-hmm.
Something for the sake. And those hot sausage. Yeah. I wish I could eat this. But real talk, I don't like share. It's not much to eat. I share some broccoli. I share some. I ain't sharing the mashed potatoes either. You want your own? What else? What I don't want share, baby?
It ain't too much you will share.
Well, what would I share? I'm good.
You'll share a bite of your chicken, but you'll still look at it sideways.
It's good food all the way around. I didn't share it with you.
Nope.
But some things I share. I don't like my shit. You ain't got no reason to be in my 365 degree angles. You gotta be with me on the upside and the downside. You can't be with me on the upside and the downside. I can't freak with you. Cheers to the weekend. Y'all can slow down, baby. Is this root be eating in front of y'all like it? I probably do.
Nobody told me.
Huh?
Nobody told me.
Y'all gotta use some big potatoes right here. What they call it again, back?
Yukon.
Yukon gold. Woo! Y'all. Let me get this dagger out. Look at that meat in there, y'all.
Look.
Hater. You hated this ice cream show, a big slab of meat.
Oh, God.
Is it good? She said, her eyes roll like she was.
No.
Absolutely the best thing she's ever had. I hurt y'all. This shit ain't no joke. You gotta be on your best behavior eating this. You gotta pay attention to how you. These things right here, I don't even know what to call them. That shit hurt. It's not just on their body. Woo. And I know it protects them out in the wild. They use that as, you know, part of the defensive slapocity mechanism that they have when they slap your ass. Y'all, look at this big old piece of gray harangue out of here. Oh, God! We got that. That shit's so sweet. Smackdown, and it don't happen too often. Our Smackdowns happen often, but not to see two bulls. My baby want to feed the whole neighborhood when she had her cookdowns. No, baby.
Why not?
Maybe not the neighborhood, something like that.
She said she don't like to share.
Little baby and children's. Children's.
They got a slim chance.
Huh? They have a slim chance. Babies and children. They really will do. Adults be pushing babies out the way. It might happen. Why, how soft is that? Honestly. You should have to have a special butter mixture. If your shit that good, you don't need all that extra, don't you, baby? You're smashing these shrimp. Because they're easy, that's why I'm smashing them. I'm not easy. I'm gonna get the rest, but I like to tackle this. Buffalo shrimp. Have you ever had?
Your bread gonna get wet.
Huh?
Your bread gonna get wet.
I sat on the harvest. Oh yeah. I'm gonna chug a couple of Coronas after this. Don't let nobody tell you to get some Idaho to tell you see. They're gonna steer you wrong.
Oh.
Where put it? Showing up. She's showing off her. Her estate here. I'm gonna grab this last one. Yo. It's raining outside. We probably would have done this outside, but it's raining today. So where do you like in your part? What's the seafood like in your part? We in the middle of the country, so we gotta make food.
Right.
We're not a coastal city. That's Baltimore. Besides this, I love crab cakes. I have a lot of meat here, though. I don't like some crab cakes. For bread, or mainly bread. They faking with you. Y'all found another shrimp. Ain't y'all having fun?
Oh my goodness, I'm full.
She full, y'all. With some damn shrimp.
I'm so full.
She smashed it. She said she's full. Got me out of lock the door. We've been trying something new with me. Baby, baby. We've been trying to eat when we get, stop eating when we get full. She's out of her mind. She's out of her. Cause I won't ever tap out. Never ever tap out on the seafood. Cause she is out of her I really believe our house is like a taco, really taco house. And then when we get seafood, it's seafood, but it's mainly tacos always in the budget. It's taco salads, taco nachos, fajitas. She makes this thing, y'all. Which she, it looked like a tostada, but it's like, we ain't got that in a minute, man.
Oh, but you sit up and tell the people we eat a taco.
Girl, and them things, well, because we just had tacos just the other day. And then I made a taco salad, Lord Jesus, it was good. Well, hell yeah. She make these tostado things, and she'll stack like beans and beef, cheese, and another layer of the, what's that stuff called, the crispy thing, the tortilla shell, she fries it. Y'all, then it be stacked to the ceiling. And I managed to eat it all. Y'all, she eating lemon plain. She's fucking lemon plain. Let's see if I can do it. I don't have a thing for sour. Why can you eat like that? Oh.
I'm tapping out.
Okay. Is she tapping out yet? I'm trying to find a baby with some meat so I don't have to hurt myself. Oh,
I'll just try one more. One more. Well, then I'm tapping out.
Huh?
One more and then I'm tapping out.
I'm not gonna tool it.
Mine done popped out of my. And you want mine?
There it is. Where did mine go though? For real though.
Right at the bottom of your boat.
Y'all, this hard. Y'all don't see food as hard. How to do this shit? Cut the fingers. Scoop this. She still didn't hurt her hand. How does she don't hurt your hand, baby? Am I the one with the fragile hands? And you got the rough hands? Looks to me like blood. She put some of that seafood bulge packs in there, didn't we? Babies. Y'all? This up the video. Appreciate y'all sitting in.
Uh-huh.
I'm finished this week. Little pieces. I don't know about the little pieces, but come back next time. I have a tech video. Okay? Okay.